Right, we've got to seal off now. I'm putting on new indicators. We've got to extend this one because it's got to go under here. We'll see if it fits in a minute. Get it in there because I've moved it, haven't I? So there's not enough room for that. That's how you do that. Now, another question was, are these the same? Yes, they are. Right, so the connectors are the same. Now, according to the Facebook group, these are 21 watt lamps. And according to somebody on the Facebook group, they should work. You should be able to reuse 21 watt lamps, because the originals are 10 watt lamps. We can try that out now then, so just to prove it or not. Just for the purposes of testing it, wasn't it? Right, keys next. Well, there you go. Yeah. It's not bothered, is it? Okay. Sometimes you don't know if the flasher unit is going to be upset or not, because it depends on the power rating. You only get it with cars, really. If you've got a bulb's gone out, you get a fast flashing, which is supposed to tell you there's a fault. But it probably doesn't do it, because they're 10 watt bulbs anyway. It probably doesn't do all that sort of stuff. Anyway, that looks hopeful. So now I've got to use this sleeving. I don't know if I can get it out though. The indicator brackets I glued on, because they normally fall out when you take the screws out. But I glued them to the frame last time I had this off. They won't take a massive amount of so here's the original, and the fitting is very much the same. The originals are 10mm and these are 8mm. There's a grommet there, good grommet. Bit sloppy, so I'll see if I can find something to bulk that out. Thank you. hand side. Because the brackets for the indicators are only glued on, I'm trying not to be too rough with them. Right. Interesting. Okay. Right, well. Easy. Must be getting practiced. Lucky or what? I'm so jammy. I'm strutting. Right. Oh yeah. Go. we'll do those nuts up, I mustn't forget. 13. Or for a minute, it's truth. Right, so we can get a view of this. Anyway, there you go. It's very dark in here, you can't really see what's going on, but yeah, right hand side, so might help if we turn the lights on, won't it? Oh, it's a bit better, right, so you can see what's going on. Yeah, there you are. 21 watt, damn bright in here. So yeah, that's a goer. Right, it's getting too late now, so I'll worry about doing the fronts tomorrow. I've got to take the headlight off to get them out apparently, but we'll see. That's for another time.